I'm out of time and all I got is 4 minutes. 4 minutes, eh? I'm out of time and all I got is 4 minutes. 4 minutes, eh? I'm out of time and all I got is 4 minutes. 4 minutes, eh?
The stays to the heart. I'm going to bed now, I will see you in the morning. Whilst Month was asleep, the heart ran off.
I do it for the ladies, but I gotta keep it hood. Where we at, Polo?
Hey!
I see you, Ryan. Yo, kid, you was right. We just getting started.
You say you're searching for somebody that'll take you out and do you right. Well, come here, baby, and let daddy show you what it feels like.
You know- Hello, little one. Why are you so upset?
I'm bored of Samantha now. I've been with her for 11 years. I want to find someone different.
Come here, and you can talk to me. So the art goes and sits by the train. After a few hours, Samantha wakes up and realises her art is missing. Samantha says to the dog,
"Come on, Mikey, we need to find my heart." They both go out looking, then Mikey starts barking and runs off. Then the dog sees the heart sitting by the train and runs up to it.
"What's wrong with you? Why did you run away from Samantha? She's in pieces." "Woof." They both see Samantha coming, so they hide behind the tree. "What's wrong with you, cool one? You seem very upset."
"I have lost my heart and my dog, and I need them back." "Oh my gosh, you're here. I've missed you so much. Please don't do that again." "Oh, I love you guys." They all walk off and they live happily ever after.